All right, I have a parallel circuit with three light bulbs and the switch is on, and you can tell that the electrons are flowing because the light bulbs are lit. My meter is set to measure in milliamps, and you'll notice that the units here is lowercase m, capital A, stands for milliamps. So the first thing I need to measure is my total current. Now I do this at the light bulb. I'm sorry, I do this at the switch. And so I open up the switch and I notice that all my light bulbs go out. But so I take my meter and I put one probe in one of the square holes and the other probe in the other square hole. And I notice that my light bulbs light up, telling me that I'm measuring this correctly. And I get 207.8 milliamps. Next, I'd like to measure the current down just this branch of the parallel circuit, in other words, through light bulb number one. In order to do that, I'm going to close the circuit so all my light bulbs are lit, telling me that electrons are flowing. Next, I'm going to remove the wire on this and notice that light bulb one goes out while two and three are still on. I'm going to touch here, and then I'm going to complete the circuit by touching this side of the meter. When I do that, the light bulb lights up, telling me that I'm measuring correctly. When I do that, I measure 92.1 milliamp. Okay, so that's for light bulb one. Now I'm going to replace that. And now let's measure the current down light bulb number two. So I'm going to remove the wire and notice that light bulb two goes out. I'm going to measure from here to here, light bulb goes on, and I get 85.3 milliamps. I'm going to replace the wire, and now let's figure out the amperage at light bulb number three. I remove the wire so that the light bulb goes out, and I touch here and here, and I get 81.6 milliamps.